figured out that the market suits armor and sell horses of Elk City, Oklahoma. We're getting ready to welcome our pickup here. One from Toby Wilde, by the name of Ben Scott. Andy Garber, hails from Elk City, Oklahoma, Detroit graduate of the Elk City. We'll be off with the Swiss Marine today.
Yeah, I am.
We'll be the rider on a bucket horse called Penichon.
Yeah.
And I'm this horse. This is a gun that should have a pattern above his string, but James sometimes if they like it, it's going to be the gun. All right, there's Dad and Andy. The pickup in Wyoming, in Oklahoma. Smith and Branch is
coming around the band, goes towards that fence.
They're going to beat what they did last night, I'll guarantee you.
72 points, he knows it for sure.
That looks like that would be 140. 72 on the ground and 140 on the field.
Good job, who takes us down to the man who got a 77. And yesterday's performance, the Bogs Ranch. Cody Ingram is the man on a horse by the name of Parker House. Will they go out there to the left? That's the report on the horse. It'll go to the
Parker House. I don't know where Ben got a name like that. Cody Ingram, the rider.
Now, if there's that point, so come on, come on up. Horse was just jumping, kicking right there, picking up right on that saddle.
Well, they're not cream puffs. That's not what they're going to ride. They're riding bucking horses, and these ranch cowboys have adapted to it. And they learned to ride. You don't want to get bucked off on the North 40 and have to walk back.
That's too much math to be figured out.
Well, if you're in the chance, it's a second ride was the prettiest ride.